Okay, look here, give me a smile. Keep your head down, please. I can see Facebook pics being taken. You'll actually look like a gym. No, you're not. Shut up. I told you, everybody freaks out when they go short. You're not going to go bald. Chill. You train for guys as well as girls, right?
Yeah.
Oh, you're going to have a lot of girl fans on this.
I wish. I will.
You will? Why do you wish? Don't you already?
I'm not sure.
Do you, huh?
About this.
Sorry?
Just because of my ear.
Ah, chill. You look fine. You're paranoid about it, that's all.
I was saying, before, after, then now. A long ear now is not yet. It's looking fine,
huh? Yeah, it's looking perfect, yeah. You know, you could do yourself one favor, close your eyes. Because till then you'll be constantly looking everywhere for some form of panic support. In fact, if we're doing ramp walking, this would have been one style, just like this.
Yeah.
That's a new trend with a lot of fashion models, to have it like really extreme. It's not going to go the same all over. Chill. I'm not going to do this over here. It'll be gradually a little bit, wee bit longer. Did you get hurt? Okay. We're not doing a Gajani, so. I'm just trying to help you not panic. But, okay, let us finish. I'll tell you. Should get your eyebrows done. Yeah. Not here, but whenever you want to do it. It's not
I've
right.
Never done it.
Because you have joint eyebrows as such, so.
necessary?
No, not for me. Not for me. I'm just saying as a suggestion that, you know, that would look good on you, in fact. But that's depends on how comfortable you are with it also. Yeah. It's not everybody's cup of tea also.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I like it like this.
No, your wish for me, it doesn't make a difference. I mean, how long have you been a trainer?
6 years.
Oh, it's quite long. Not for me, thank you, no. You said you've gone this short, you've gone much short, right? So for you it's not,
but
that,
not
that
short from, like, very short from the side.
Is it? Okay. But when you go short, you've never gone short all over, like?
No.
Okay, that way.
Not this short ever.
Ever? Okay.
Yeah. Slightly more than this.
Okay.
Yeah.
No, ye to hoga. This this will go, but no, that'll happen. The fade thing, he'll do it. Don't worry. But He's an expert now. I think 2 days tak he's going to do this only, as soon as he sees himself in the mirror. Well, I don't know. Okay. You know him better. You know him. I don't.
And then he's going to screw my mind. He's going to be asking the same question to me.
Like what?
How are you? Is it good? Is it bad?
I love my hair.
Well, see, you'll have mother being happy and girlfriend being sad. Now you have to deal with the balance. Even you have good hair growth as such. It would pretty much grow out like really soon. Got dandruff popping out.
Really?
Yep. The little parts to it here, especially. So I'll show you if that interests you any bit. Okay, it's gone somewhere. should get a beard shaped along with. It will look really nice again.